everyone. Feels great to have you back. So then, did you all hear about that Arasaka aircraft carrier docked in Night City? Called Kujira, or the Whale. Apparently, the Corp figured it wasn't safe in Japanese waters. Afraid some...
Let's see what you got. We're gonna buy some new iron.
Well,
we're gonna buy some new iron.
Well, be my fucking guest.
Scavs give you a lot of...
Someday, sure.
T-Bug sent me.
Your V. She had to make... It should work.
Okay.
You could... You might extract some...
Got anything no...
If you can afford...
What kind of stuff you got?
how you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced a convoy.
You shut him up! Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Nuh-uh, not on the horn. Let's meet and cut a deal.
A deal? Fine. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet you there.
Lively. Meredith Stout. Take it you were the one to call?
That'd be me.
Thought you could blackmail me, fucker? Set conditions? Got any more for me?
Christ, Meredith!
Shut your trap! That fucking thing ready?
All set.
Now answer my questions. Honestly. Forthrightly. Are you here alone?
Got guardian angels with 50 caliber snipes aimed at your skull. You don't let me go, your dogs will have to glue you back together.
He's lying.
Try that again, and it's 2,000,000 volts. Got it? Do a sweep, now. Now listen close. This piece of shit, Anthony Gilchrist, is he your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy?
Jesus, woman, calm down and release me.
You answer me, bitch! Anthony Gilchrist! I'll ask again. Did that cocksucker sell you any intel? Mistake. Big mistake. Look lively. Meredith Stout. Take it you were the one to call?
That'd be me.
Thought you could blackmail me, fucker? Set conditions? Got any more for me?
Christ, Meredith!
Shut your trap! That fucking thing...
All set.
Now,
Gog, you don't have...
Try... Do a sweep. Now, listen.
That guy?
Checks out.
Listen.
I told... Shut... Unhit... Him, you...
Couldn't have been chill from the start.
Shut the fuck up. Tell me what you want.
I need a bot. Flathead model. Guys who ripped you off have it. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
Could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment. So I could go that route too.
Fine, the latter. But on one condition. You pay with our money.
Nah. Know what, Stout? My offer just came off the table.
Mistake. Big mistake. Look lively. Meredith Stout.
That'd be
you were
me.
The one to call. Thought you could... blackmail me, fucker! Set conditions! Got any more for me?
Get your fucking hands off me!
Christ, Meredith!
Shut your...
All set.
Now answer my...
Yep.
It's the...
Do a sweep. Now listen, Chloe.
That...
Check.
Listen.
I told... Shut... Un... Him you can let go. Wanna hear what he has to say?
I need a bot. Guys who...
You
could just... Sounds so...
You pay with that chip, and that's all you gotta worry about. Try to fuck me in any way. And I'll be seeing you.
Thank you. Look lively.
Meredith Stout.
Take it you were the... Come?
Do a sweep.
Now listen.
That. Set.
You pay with that chip, and that's all you gotta worry about. Try to fuck me in any way. And I'll be seeing you real soon.
You're making a mistake! This cunt's already good as dead! And she'll take you down with her!
Eddie's on the cred ship or clean.
Thank you.
tear you apart!
There you are.
Hiya, por fin. Let me hear what you squared away.
Sadek already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the Gangoons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Híjole. Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You scheme yet? You got a plan? Hello?
Militech and me, we found some common ground. They're footing the bill for the bot.
There's a lot of scratch to toss away.
Forget it, Jack. It would be like we never had it in the first place. Anyway, who knows how this deal's gonna shake out.
So, into the Borg Beast Den?
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up.
Just open the fucking...
Yeah?
Want to talk to Roy?
Main room.
Cozy place. They could use a few plants, though.
Oh, yeah.
They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like this in a chow factory.
Gear from the Jack convoy.
Gotta be. Must have been all over it like maggots on dead meat.
You hear about their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned him. Called him special. That's Militech, all right.
Psycho board, scrummed out with military-grade hardware. Hey, what was in there?
A Militech truck.
But those cabrones only swiped a couple crates. Not a whole fucking semi.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Subtle.
Got a bot. Model MT0D12. Called the Flathead.
And? The hell you care?
Guy I represent already paid brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah. You talk to me. Name's Dum Dum. No couch. Planet. You too.
I'll stand.
This so fucking hard? Fucking ass on the fucking couch!
Make me.
Thought you'd never ask. Sit your ass down for a planet bullet in your skull.
Jesus, Jack, what gives?
Primerito, I don't like this guy's tone. Segundo, sitting on your ass makes you an easy target.
Sit your ass down for a planet bullet in your skull.
You know what, Jack? You called it. Let's scrap the bastards.
Yeah, fucking... Oh.
Unload on them, B!
Muerte, cabrón!
Bite that dust! Hey! Rod shifts! Big fucking mistake you made!
Hijo de puta! He locked us in! Flathead's gotta be around here somewhere. You find anything?
Nothing yet. The Flathead, model MT-0-D-1-2, Militech logo.
Let's see this bad boy.
Open it.
Love tinkering with new gear.
Tech poetry. Great piece of chrome. Feels like... Christmas morning. Gotta find a way out of here.
Got the set, bot and controller.
Then let's go. Quicker the better. Now let's get out of here. I'm dying for some fresh air.
Production line. Plus, I thought you loved me.
Really, no other way. Good. Let's move it. Let's go. Vámonos. Oh!
Tech poetry. Great piece. Like fucking Christmas morning.
Got the set, bot. Controller.
Then let's go. Quicker the better. Now let's get out of here. I'm done. Trying for some fresh air.
Production line. Plus, I thought you loved me.
Really, no other way.
Oh, good. It's moving. Let's go. Vámonos. Messing with. That's all of them.
Come on!
Playtime's over!
Come on. Let's see that pretty faceplate.
Your core! Shut your trap! I'm ready! Let me out! Burn your eye, Dan! I fucking order you! you!
No, I'm blowing a shark! Shut your trap! I'm ready! Let me at him!
Sit tight! Coming for ya!
Guns up! Guns up!
Bueno! Que chingado se está preparando!
Fucking pussies! shit now! Come on! Again! Not bad! Not bad!
Three times over!
Smash a pretty face! Start changing for a new head! Come on, again! Come on, again! Burn you to cinders! Come on, again! Your pretty face! Start shaking for a new head! Now I'm going to start!
You know who you are,
maggot!
Tengo otra!
Come on, V. Let's get out of here. Come on, V. Let's get out of here.
Militech. They got those things buzzing around everywhere.
Past the gate. We can talk there.
Bet you didn't expect to see me here. You know, I like the way you operate. Maybe you'd do some more work for us.
When I say something, I do it. Keep my word.
Mm-hmm. Me too. Heard one of the flatheads is missing. Must have fallen off the truck along the way. Guess Militech will never find it. Pleasure doing business.
Secure the area!
Time we were on our way, Canal. Holy shit, V. I wasn't sure we'd walk out in one piece.
Think we're done. That's it.
Yeah. Hey. Ahí luego, V.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
Well, well.
Gave me the chip with the scratch from Maelstrom.
So you paid for the flathead with corp cash?
No. Decided I could use the eddies myself. And I just grabbed the bot.
Just like that?
Not just. Had to use violence.
You got some balls, Mr. V. What about the meet with Evelyn Parker?
Still on the to-do list.
That meat's the only thing that'll get you a chance at grabbing that chip. Parker'll be waiting for you at Lizzie's bar. Good luck.